Thank you very much for joining us. Stormwatch 9 weather on the web after a soggy Friday and a soggy Friday evening. Good timing for most of the weekend as it begins to dry on out of here. However, over the next several hours through tonight, flood watch in effect for northern and central New Hampshire. Any spot that gets over 2.5 to 3 inches of rain, and those spots will be isolated, could pick up some very minor flooding along area streams and rivers. So we'll watch out for that. Evening heavy rain and scattered thunderstorms will give way to just scattered showers after the midnight hour from south to north, complete drying over southern zones by daybreak, and a classic fall weekend on the way, mostly dry, breezy, and on the cool side. There'll be a couple of mountain showers tomorrow, but overall mostly rain-free. Remember last weekend, upper 70s, lower to mid-80s, all of that summertime air remains well to our south. Instead, the temperatures will be running very close to the average for this time of year for both weekend days. Upper-level energy in the wake of the soggy storm over New England right now will pivot on in here tomorrow, so any sunshine early will give way to some building clouds, and there could be a couple of scattered showers, especially in areas north and west of Concord, but certainly not an all-day rain event even up north and mostly dry in southern zones. Temperatures typical for the middle part of October, mid-50s north and upper 50s in the Lakes region, back to the Monadnock region up near 60 in a couple of spots, and anywhere from 60 to 65 from Concord south and southeast towards the coast. On Futurecast, here we go with the rainfall slowly wandering out of here by later on tonight, so that by daybreak, a few lingering showers in far northern New Hampshire and even partial sunshine developing quickly over southern zones, a sunny morning developing, then the clouds will take over in the afternoon, and here's that threat of a couple of spot showers, mainly in western and northern parts of New Hampshire. Partly cloudy skies south, mostly cloudy with a couple of showers up north as we go through Saturday night, and on Sunday, mostly sunny, Lakes region south, a few extra clouds and maybe a mountain shower up north, and then a good chance of a couple of showers statewide Sunday night, but by Monday, all of that rain is out of here. So it looks like a dry Monday and most of Tuesday. For tonight, different story, rain heavy at times, even a couple of scattered thunderstorms cannot be ruled out, and then overnight, we'll look for the rain to taper off the scattered showers, completely ending in southern New Hampshire by morning and lingering through about 7 or 8 in the morning up north. As for Saturday, clouds and maybe a shower up north at any time, sunshine giving way to clouds in southern New Hampshire and an isolated sprinkle. Quite windy for the weekend, Saturday and Sunday. The winds could blow over 30 miles per hour at times. Not too bad to start off next week.